and detention for a local teacher.
If a suspension is a suspension, it should be time away from work and not during vacation.
Parents peeved by sex talk with students.
Leading the way, on air, online, and on the go. WLWT News 5 at 11 starts now.
Suspended for having sexual conversations with students. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Palello.
And I'm Mike Dardis. A Lakota teacher had his license pulled for inappropriate messages with kids. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick has the outrage tonight from parents. Brian?
Mike, well, it's what the Lakota school superintendent calls unacceptable and inappropriate, and it's led to a 45-day suspension for a math teacher. But it's one some say doesn't add up. At Lakota West High School, George Merck is a math teacher, but now he's counting out the days of a suspension.
Stay away from your students on social media. Should just be a general principle.
A long list of accusations say Merck was communicating with a student about their sexual orientation and sexual experiences, about his sexual orientation and first sexual experience, and sending multiple text messages about personal issues.
You know, you're a teacher, you're an adult, you should be held to higher standards and not do that type of stuff.
Outside Lakota today, parents of students and other family members were upset with the penalty, but few were surprised by the problem.
They're really showing up more and more where teachers are getting to be a little too friendly with some of the students.
Merck is not charged with a crime, but the consent agreement with the Ohio Department of Education requires him to go to 24 hours of training on appropriate teacher-student boundaries. He'll be suspended for 45 days, and all of those will be while school is out for the summer.
What kind of suspension is that? I mean, he's already off.
45 days is probably not quite. I don't think 45 days is enough.
Merck did not want to talk, but his attorney said in a statement, Mr. Merck was not accused of having a sexual or otherwise inappropriate relationship with any students, and that he was not guilty of any wrongdoing. Now, Merck's suspension lasts until July 26. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.